most 28-year-old girls my age have a very different reality. A lot of engagements and, you know, first babies. I mean, I took a very different path. After high school, I decided to travel around the world with my backpack. In Nepal, for the first time, I really saw the effects of civil war and children and women suffering, and it changed me. There was one little girl. She was standing in a heap of garbage, and she said, "Namaste, Didi." That means hello, sister. That was the beginning. I called up my parents and I asked them to wire me over my $5,000 of babysitting money. It's time to get up. Morning.
Good morning.
We started with the home and then we built a school.
Blue color?
Blue color?
We select children who without us would not be able to go to school. A lot of them are begging on the streets.
You got it.
We have created one of the top performing schools in the entire region for 350 children. And 50 of those kids live in our home.
In Matiola.
Matiola, Mobola.
Our first priority is to keep a child with their family. And then in the severe case of a child who really has nobody, they come in to live in our home. Most 28-year-old girls my age have a very different reality. A lot of engagements and, you know, first babies. I mean, I took a very different path. After high school, I decided to travel around the world with my backpack. In Nepal, for the first time, I really saw the effects of civil war and children and women suffering, and it changed me. There was one little girl. She was standing in a heap of garbage and she said, "Namaste, Didi." That means hello, sister. That was the beginning. I called up my parents and I asked them to wire me over my $5,000 of babysitting money. It's time to get up. Morning.
Good morning.
We started with the home and then we built a school.
Blue color?
Blue color?
We select children who without us would not be able to go to school. A lot of them are begging on the streets.
You got it.
We have created one of the top performing schools in the entire region for 350 children. And 50 of those kids live in our home.
In Matiola.
Matiola, Mobola.
Our first priority is to keep a child with their family. And then in the severe case of a child who really has nobody, they come in to live in our home. Most 28-year-old girls my age have a very different reality. A lot of engagements and, you know, first babies. I mean, I took a very different path. After high school, I decided to travel around the world with my backpack. In Nepal, for the first time, I really saw the effects of civil war and children and women suffering, and it changed me. There was one little girl. She was standing in a heap of garbage, and she said, "Namaste, Didi." That means hello, sister. That was the beginning. I called up my parents, and I asked them to wire me over my $5,000 of babysitting money. It's time to get up. We started with the home, and then we built a school.
Blue color?
Blue color?
We select children who, without us, would not be able to go to school. A lot of them are begging on the streets.
You got it.
We have created one of the top performing schools in the entire region for 350 children. And 50 of those kids live in our home.
In Matiula.
Matiula, Mobula.
Our first priority is to keep a child with their family. And then in the severe case of a child who really has nobody, they come in to live in our home.